Everyone in Wisconsin lives in their car, and people are now taking part-time jobs just to pay for the gas to get to their full-time job. There are three things we need to do to become energy independent. We have to drill for new oil here in America and guarantee that that oil is sold to Americans only. Secondly, we've got to invest in every single form of renewable energy available. And third, we have to prevent price manipulation everywhere in the world. I'm Steve Kagen, and I approve this message.